Meet Sylvia and Giovanni. They use Airbnb to share the guest room with visitors. The extra income they earn helps them keep pace with the rising cost of living and funds their family vacations. They are part of the community of over 1.3 million hosts on Airbnb across the European Union, approximately 1 million of whom share just one listing. In fact, since Airbnb began, hosts in the EU have welcomed more guests on Airbnb than any other region in the world. As a result, more European citizens have been able to directly participate in the EU's travel and tourism sector. However, not everyone is able to benefit from sustainable tourism. In some parts of the EU, outdated and fragmented rules have undermined the ability of everyday families to host. The continued popularity of tourism in some cities and the presence of speculator activity has also led to challenges. At Airbnb, we believe that tourism can be inclusive and sustainable. That's why we have put forward our vision for how EU-wide regulation can give authorities at all levels the information they need to regulate home sharing effectively, helping address potential challenges, making it easier for everyday hosts to welcome travelers into their homes, all while spreading the economic benefits to communities in which they live. Clearer and simpler rules for hosts, more transparency for authorities and platforms, and rules that are applied consistently across the EU. Find out more about Airbnb's vision and the way forward for EU short-term rental rules here.